My name is Jane Hall, and I did a piece called Poke Me, Pinch Me. It was inspired by Mr. Bill from Saturday Night Live many, many years ago. I used plasticine clay, which is very manipulated. It never gets hard. I'm a clay artist. And I wanted people to manipulate it. So I started with a face that was kind of looking shocked because he was going to get poked and pinched. And as the show went on, he indeed did get poked and pinched, and it now looks just like a lump of clay.
This one here started off as a sculpture of a face. As you can see, it didn't last very long.
This is the progression. This one was always the favorite of the school kids that came to visit. They loved the clay. And this is the hideous result of hundreds of hands feeling the once handsome face of clay.
It was exactly what I wanted people to do, was just to get in there and play with not being able to see what they were doing. Being in this show is great. I really enjoyed seeing the other people's pieces getting revealed tonight, because I realized when I looked at them, I felt them. When they recovered, it felt really disjointed to me, and I couldn't figure them out. But now that I can see them, that all makes sense. It kind of tells us about our senses, our sight, and our touch, and how it affects art, and how we do art.
Even after the show is over, people continue to feel and experiment with the pieces.
Woo!
Awesome. Treasure.